Danny, what is that drink that you have in your hand?